Hello, Rajikas.
Namaste. Hope you're all doing good. Welcome back to this episode of Swara Identification with Ram. In this episode, we are going to take up Chakravagam. Chakravagam is the 16th Melakarta. It has the same Purvanga like Maya Madhavagavule. Sarigama. So that portion is very, very familiar. And the Padanisa is like Karaharpriya. That is in paper, it is like Dhatu Neetu. Padanisa Sanida Pamagarisa. So it has Dhatu Neetu. Of course, that Gamakam that Karaharpriya has in Ni. Remember that? It's not as prominent in Chakravagam. Sarigama Padanisa Sanidapa Magarisa.
Okay, very interesting Raga.
Tarana Padanita. Okay, the next one. I'll break it down. Vale. Pa. Very good. Pa. Dani. Then.
Sarisa.
Fantastic. Padani Sarisa. Ta. Vale. Fantastic. Ida pa ma ga ma pa. Ta. Starting note. Ga.
Ga. Ma. Ga. Ma. Ga. Okay.
Very good. Ga ma ga ma pa ma a a
ga ma
a
ga ma ni da pa ma ga ri.
Vale, fantastic. Ga ma ni da pa ma ga ri. How did you figure out from ga ma you went to ni da, correct? In a very confident manner. So I want to understand how you are able to do that. Gama I sang that, right? So what made you really understand that that is Nida?
That too is kind of familiar, so I somehow thought it should, it is Ni.
It is can
be
Ni
only. Yeah.
Okay. Good. A couple of more and then we'll finish. It's going very smoothly, right?
Okay. Let it be that way.
Without much difficulty, it looks like.
Okay, let me see.
Tana. Tana. First, we have to start with the starting note always. Tana. First note.
Ni.
Ta da na.
Ni da ni.
Ni da ni. Ta a na. Ni da ni a na. Ni da ni pa da ni da. Correct. Ni da ni pa da ni da. Ta ra 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 na na.
Da ni pa da ni da.
One more note. Ga ma pa da na na na.
Ga ma pa da ni pa da na.
Why two notes? Ga ma pa da a ga ga.
Oh, ga ma pa da ni da pa.
Very good. Okay, we are going to finish with one last. Ta na ta ta na
da ni
ta na
da ni sa da ni sa.
Da ni sa a. Da ni sa re a.
Da ni sa da ni sa re ga.
Very good. Ta da ni sa re ga ta. Da ni sa re ga. Dani sari ga is figured out. After that, how many notes?
Ni, ni, ni,
dani. Wait, wait. Dani sari ga ta na na na. Aga, how many notes?
Four.
Four notes. Ga ta na na na.
Ri sa ni da.
Very good. Dani sari ga. Is a nida. Okay, that was the phrase.
Yeah.
So I guess that was interesting, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not too hard.
Yeah.
At least it seemed
so. The last
so
phrase was a bit hard.
Okay.
But it was okay.
I hope the Rasikas also had a good time figuring out the swaras of these akaram phrases.
Any famous kritis that we can recall?
Yeah. Sugunamule.
Sugunamule
chepukunti. And I think Sri Jagadishwari Durga of Lalgudi is an Ahir Bhairav, the Hindustani equivalent of Chakravarti.
Interesting.
Thank you, Rasikas, for joining us on this episode. Stay tuned for more interesting updates from Radha Sugandhi. Namaste.
Bye.